I've always loved animals and the natural world, and I always grew up around them. And so I decided to do zoology because it's all I could really imagine myself doing in the future.
I really enjoyed how diverse the module choice was. So we would be doing field courses and then lab work, basically at the same time during the same semester. So we would get a nice overview of what a career might be like in different fields.
I really like the choice of modules that we have on this course, particularly in the third year. There's loads of optional modules which really allows you to tailor the course to which route you want to go down.
My favourite modules, I did one called Threatened Species, and that was really interesting, and that's what first inspired me to look more into birds of prey, which then led to my placement year.
I really enjoyed the Animal Developmental Biology module in the second year. I think it was particularly interesting because of how you explained evolution and animal development from a molecular point of view.
One of the things which drew me to Brookes was the labs. They're really state-of-the-art and modern, as well as the library. Again, it's really modern, which just makes studying there really enjoyable.
I did a year placement at a falconry centre in between my second and third years, and that was amazing. I learned a lot about birds of prey and used a lot of the information that I learned at university in my first 2 years. And I also did experiences with people, so helped them learn more about birds of prey. And I used birds such as an American kestrel, and I also flew a bird in the falconry display that we did as well.
The student support at Brookes is really great, especially on the course. We're assigned an academic advisor in first year, and I found that she was really helpful. We checked in a lot in first year, and even up to the third year, we've had regular meetings with how we're doing, and if I've had any concerns, I've really felt that she's someone that I can go to.
In the future, I'd like to do a master's degree. I haven't decided which one yet, but I'm sure that with the preparation that we get in the zoology course, the variability of the modules that we study has opened many doors for me.
I think all the modules that I've done have led up to the point of letting me go into the world and make my own stamp on my career, and I think all the lecturers have been completely essential in helping me realise exactly what I'd like to do as well.